Today I will be showing how to hand pollinate an Atlantic giant pumpkin. I'll be peeling these flowers back carefully without trying to knock any of the pollen off. You can see all that nice pollen in there. What I'm going to be doing is, here's the female flower. I'm going to be rubbing that inside there and trying to get as much pollen on these as possible. Let's try and peel that back a little more. Sprinkle some in there. Pull some back more. I will be wrapping the leaf up the flower in order to keep all the little bugs out. Gently you can use string tape. That's it. Hopefully in about 3 or 4 days, maybe 5 days, the pumpkin underneath the flower should start growing.